Well, there's no denying most of the month of October was very much on the warm side. Generally in October, we only see high temperatures range between 72 and 59 degrees. And you'll notice only 2 days were below that marker. And it's not just the high temperatures, but the lows as well that were well above average. And when you combine those high and low temperatures for the Denver area, we averaged 59.1 degrees, which actually makes October of 2024 the second warmest ever recorded. That number one spot back in 1950, where the average temperature was just shy of 60 degrees. And of course, it was a very dry month with only 2 days recording more than a trace of moisture. In total, we only saw 11 one-hundredths of an inch of rain, which puts October of 2024 in the 12th driest ever recorded for the Denver area. Now, looking ahead to that first full week of November, we are in the middle of a pretty active weather pattern that'll not only bring along several chances for rain, but much cooler and more seasonal numbers in the forecast as well. For the Pinpoint Weather Team, I'm meteorologist Liz McGiffin.